wondering why this drone is not flying properly? It's because we have deactivated all the sensors on the drone.
Screen rotation has been one of the most important features of smartphone camera. But have you ever wondered how this really works? And did you know that this piece of technology is used in the operation of drones? Let's find out more.
Hi, I am Prasanna.
And I am Apurva.
And we are from Drona Aviation.
You must have played Subway Surfer and used the phone's tilt to change tracks. You might have also flown Pluto using the phone's tilt. The sensor that makes this possible is also the sensor that allows you to rotate your screen.
This sensor is called the accelerometer. As the name suggests, it measures acceleration.
But that's not entirely true. The sensor measures proper acceleration, which is different from the regular acceleration that we refer to.
Proper acceleration is the value of acceleration measured with reference to a freely falling object. Now, what does that mean?
It is like relative motion in an accelerated frame. Imagine you're sitting in a car that suddenly hits the brakes. You feel as if you have been pushed forward, whereas it is actually the car that is being pushed backwards.
Let's try to understand this better. Now, there are three things: the drone, the accelerometer, and an object which is always in free fall. Remember, the accelerometer always measures with respect to this freely falling object. Now, when the drone is stationary, as seen from this freely falling object, the drone is moving upward with an acceleration g. Thus, the accelerometer reads g. Now, when the drone itself is in free fall, with respect to a freely falling object, the drone is not moving at all. Thus, the accelerometer registers zero.
An accelerometer is used to measure this proper acceleration. When an object is tilted to the horizontal, the proper acceleration is resolved and measured along three axes: two in the plane of the sensor and one that is perpendicular to the plane of the sensor. By measuring this data and using simple mathematics, you can calculate the angle to the horizontal. This way, the accelerometer is used to measure the current angles of the system.
And hence, when you tilt your smartphone beyond a particular angle, the screen orientation will change. Here's how it works.
But what about drones? In the previous video, we checked out how a sensor plays an important role in stabilizing the drone. We also saw how angles are very important in keeping a drone stable.
In a drone, the accelerometer continuously measures and provides the data which is used to measure the angle of the drone. Using the Pluto Controller app's graph feature, you can see how various sensors work. This is how the accelerometer helps in knowing the current angles of the drone.
Consider this: if the drone is supposed to stay horizontal but tilts because of the environmental disturbances, the accelerometer will inform the system and the system will act upon it.
Another scenario could be when the user wants to tilt the drone at a particular angle. In this case as well, the accelerometer helps the system to get to the desired angle. If the drone is not at the desired angle, the accelerometer data helps the system identify this issue and reach to the desired angle.
And that's how an accelerometer helps in stabilizing a drone. If you want to know more about how an accelerometer works from inside, check out this cool video by the Practical Ninjas. Hit the like button if you think we have earned it. Share this video with other drone enthusiasts. Let's build this community together. Also, subscribe to the channel below. Hit the bell icon. We've got tons of cool videos coming up. Finally, if you're watching this in the first half of 2020, maybe early second half of 2020, stay home, stay safe. Let's fight Corona together.